Dragsters, we need you. Dragsters, we need you. Dragsters, need you. Chris Jones, you are the potential wait and see Byron. But Dragsters, gotta have you. Well, Tyler and Jordan, I'm glad we're making it easier. This side, not so much.
When the trash talk stops, when it's time to put up or shut up, when your money is in his pocket, when there are no more grudges to settle, bragging rights earned. Daddy Dave depends on Mickey Thompson tires for his truck too. Every run, every mile, Mickey Thompson tires.
Stay.
All right, so, Dragsters, here's the deal. We go on the ladder next round. So we need you all from here on out to turn them and burn them. We're going to need you to round robin them. So if you win this round, we're going to be together. Door cards and Dragsters will all be together, so we're not going to have that lapse time in between. So if you win this round of Dragsters, we need you to go back to the pit, cool them as fast as you can cool them, throw some fuel in them, and get them up here. Because we're going to call the door cards as well. But like I said, we're going to be all together on one ladder after this round. So, and we're missing one Dragster. We got to have you now. Guys, it's almost 2 a.m. We got to go. So, we're missing one Dragster. We'll give you a couple minutes, and then we got to go. Chris Colletti, 444 left side. Mark Cather, 499 right side. St. Charles, Missouri in the right. Tumball, Texas in the left. And Chris- Driscoll and he turns it 12 foul red. Mark Kafer, 008, dead two. Galetti, two above, 446. Marco Abruzzi, 476 left side. Darian Bosch, 425 on the right side. Half a second, head start goes to Marco Abruzzi. Marco turns a 6-foul red, Darian double 0-4, 22-foul under, Marco takes his foot out of him. Save the equipment. Lester Atkins, 437 left side. Chris Mullins, Lincoln, Illinois, 449 the right side. Lester Atkins turns an 11th foul red. Chris Mullins, 004, 6th foul under. Lester takes his foot out. Isaac Hill, Mount Vernon, Missouri, 456 left side. Cody Wiggins, 445 on the right side. Dead six, 33 total. Isaac Hill, 38, and 4th out under. And Chris Jones on the solo. Double 02 for Chris Jones.
As a heavy duty heavy-duty engine owner, you understand the importance of reliable engine performance. That's why Lucas Oil created its CK4 heavy-duty diesel motor oil, the ultimate protection for your engine. With the highest quality base oils and additives, Lucas Oil CK4 offers superior defense against wear, deposits, and oil breakdown. Whether you're hauling heavy loads or working in challenging environments, trust Lucas Oil to deliver optimal performance and protection. Lucas Oil. It works.
Thank you.
All right. I've got the TBM Breaks Tuesday ladder sheet. We are down. We're down to 10. So we've got Brett Williamson going to take on Cody Wiggins. Chris Mullins taking on Mr. Stevens. Mr. Bosch takes on Andy Small. Chris Jones, you'll take on Wes May. And Mr. Cather, you'll take on Mr. Endicott. So there's your pairings. Williamson and Wiggins, Mullins and Stevens, Bosch and Small, Jones and May, Cather and Endicott. There's your pairings at 10. And we need you all back to the lanes, please. We need you to cool them, fuel them, and get them up here. So there's your pairings. So we will take the round of 10 to the lanes, please. Yep, it's live. For those of you in the chat, Bleachers asking, we are live.
Thinking that I could have done something, but now I'm left with an empty heart. No making amends, no waking up beside you and holding you till we forget it all. How could I know there was no second chances? Like dominoes, my life got really scattered. You couldn't keep the door shut. So come home, why won't you reappear? Things that I said came out totally wrong. Can't speak of the truth when it's tainted. I fell into a big black hole. It got me stone cold. Hoping that you'll find your way back.
All right. Here we go. The round of 10. Kicks us off with Chris Jones, 478 left side, Wes May, 650 in the right side. .72 second head start goes to Wes May, right side. With 21 advantage, Chris Jones. Win light goes to Wes May. 21 takes 7. 34 total for Wes. Jones 15, 2 above 6, and think he stayed behind. No good. Wes May to the round of 5. Jake Stevens, Powderly, Texas. 652 left side. Chris Mullins, Lincoln, Illinois. 449 right side. Identical reaction times. Finish line, win light. Jake Stevens, 30, dead 5, taking 4 foul. Mullins, 30, dead 9, no good. Andy Small, 588 left side. Darian Bosch, 422 right side. So Small leaving first. Darian gonna give chase. And Andy Smalls, hold on to it. Whoa. Andy was dead late and then all over the place. Darian, 005, 16 above. I think Andy drove it out in the... loose stuff, but we're going to take a peek just to make sure everything's A-OK.
Justin Endicott, 602 left side. Mark Cather, 499 right side. Double fives a pair. Wind line goes to Mark Cather. 005 dead seven. 12 totals. Endicott. 005, three above nine. No good. Brett Williamson, 560 in the left side. Cody Wiggins, 444 right side. And this will complete this round. And we'll be down to five. So Brett Williamson and Cody Wiggins. Ten to 13. Here comes Wiggins. Finish line. Give it to Williamson. Man, nasty. Just that kid is nasty. 10-7 for Wiggins, under by three foul, had to take four or less, but Williamson's laying 14 total next to him. Wow. All right. So again, round robin, we need y'all back as soon as you can get here. We need everybody back as soon as you can get here. The pairings at the quarterfinals going to be Stevens and Kafer, Bosch and May, and Brett Williamson will solo to the semifinals.
Now I'm bulletproof.
We're missing one car. One car. Mark Cather, we need you. We're missing one car. We need you now. Mark Cather, this is it. We're rolling. We got to have you now. Everyone else is here. Everyone else is ready. It's 3 a.m. and we're going. All right, here we go. The round of five. West May, Greentown, Indiana, 650 on the left side. Darian Bosch. Ponchatoula, Louisiana, 422 right side. Over 2 second head start goes to West May left side. Jordan Wilhelm, you're not wrong. And tough break. Let's see. All right, we're gonna stage it up. I wasn't sure Darian was gonna make it. Wes sat there patiently waiting. Let's see if this affects Darian. 650 on the left, 422 on the right. Takes his foot out of it. West May, 001, 3 foul under. West May to the semifinals. Jake Stevens, Paddley, Texas, 652 left side. Mark Cather, 499 right side. So West May has given himself a really good shot at a bye to the final. Mark Cather, 499 right side. Jake Stevens, 652 left side. We got one door car through. We got one door car in the water box. So if Jake Stevens can light a wind light, it'll be 3 for 3 door cars. And he will. As Mark Cather, big time red. Jake Stevens, 22 dead six, 28 total. And we've got 3 door cars left. Man, Williamson is nasty. 004. Coast through 579.
That's right, it's Oldies Radio.
Where is
And
this
remember,
place?
It's Big Bingo Day at the horse track.
There it is.
Life can be full of surprises for you and your vehicle. With Lucas Oil's fuel treatment, you're ready for them.
Hey, you're holding up the line. These guys are racing for pink slips.
Bring it on, Sonny.
Lucas Fuel Treatment gives cars of all ages the edge they need.
Go!
It cleans your car's entire fuel system, improving mileage, taking you to the finish line. Take home a winner with Lucas Fuel Treatment. Weldon, pumps, regulators, filters, fueling champions.
Travel costs so long and to be born inside of me. And like an arrow, I will soar through the air. I'll take you with me from this place of despair. Take me out to roam the world again. Take me out to roam the world. Na 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 na.
So semifinalists, we're ready for you. Semifinalists, we are ready for you.
Take you with me.
All right, here we go. Semi-finalists. Three-door cars. Brett Williamson, 560 left side. Jake Stevens, Powder Lake, Texas, 652 on the right side. The winner's going to come back and face Wes May. For the TBM Breaks, Tuesday, 20K final. So 9,200 head start goes to Jake Stevens' right side. Brett Williamson has been lights out. And Brett Williamson is again lights out. Jake Stevens is late. Double 02, one above five, taking 36 for Brett Williamson. Jake misses it, 49, dead four, no good. But a good effort for Jake Stevens. A good day, good night, and a good morning. Leading into maybe another good day. So this is like to Wednesday or something. So Wes May on the solo. He'll come back to face Brett Williamson. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's concerning. Wes's car doesn't do that. 21 up front.
night as Oldies Radio.
Where is
And
this
remember,
place?
It's Big Bingo Day at the Horse Track.
There it is.
Life can be full of surprises for you and your vehicle. With Lucas Oil's fuel treatment, you're ready for them.
Lady, you're holding up the line. These guys are racing for pink slips.
Bring it on, Sonny.
Lucas Fuel Treatment gives cars of all ages the edge they need.
Go!
It cleans your car's entire fuel system, improving mileage, taking you to the finish line. Take home a winner with Lucas Fuel Treatment.
Make me feel like you're here again.
can run.
Here we go. Final round. TBM Breaks. Tuesday. 20K. Brett Williamson, 560 on the left side. Wes May, Greentown, Indiana, 650 on the right side. Nine tenths head start goes to Wes. To a nine. Here comes Brett Williamson. Wind light says Wes May. Five dead one, six total. After trying to take out the tree the pass before. That's the Wes May I know. Bring it back and lay single digits. So congratulations, Wes May. Your TBM Breaks Tuesday 20K winner. Brett Williamson, your runner-up. So that's a wrap on today and part of tomorrow or whatever day it is. I'm not even sure yet. So we're going to shut this thing off and get after it again tomorrow morning with new entry time trials in our first 50K. Good night.
what a way to finish, Wes. I tell you what, talk about drama. And then to come back like that, that was really, really incredible. Congratulations, Wes May, for your victory this morning. I'm not going to say a whole lot here because it is late. So say your goodbyes to each other and we will see y'all. All I do want to say is thank you to Lucas Oil and Vintage Trailers for bringing us in and keeping us completely free to you, the viewer. Say your goodbyes to each other and we'll see you in a couple hours. Like 8:30 in the morning. Okay. Bye. Yeah.
Welding, pumps, regulators, filters, fueling champions.